Are you listening? Damn.
Always make sure you're warming up properly. I like to warm up with 3 or 4 sets before you start pushing any sort of weight, sometimes even more, especially if you want to be able to really warm up your shoulders. If you have to do some rotator cuff exercises, throw those in as well. But what we want to do today is we're going to work on getting a little bit lower and going almost to a flat bench so that we can hit that lower chest earlier on in the workout. Yes, we started off with upper, and then we're going to work our way lower, and then we're going to work our way back up again. So we're trying to focus on Derek's lower pecs. So what are we doing here? After we warmed up a little bit on the incline and then we went a little closer to flat, everything's a bit warm. Now we're gonna go heavy and start doing our working sets. So again, on a decline press, hammer style. Big chest on stage right now. You're growing right now, Derek. You're growing. Come on. Come on. 8 weeks, dude. 8 weeks and that's it. Come on. One more like that. One more like that. Big chest. Big chest. Big chest. Drive it up. Drive it up. Big chest. Big chest. Hold it. Hold it right there. Hold it. Hold it. Good job. Good. There you go. Important. You want to make sure that you keep your shoulders back. You do not want to push with your shoulders. You want to try to push with your chest. Get the shoulders back, almost like slightly pinched, and then drive. So you're going to feel much more into the chest. That's number one. Number two, make sure that you work your way up. You start feeling again. That's light, stop, reset, add a little more weight, and then make the next set into your working set. Thank you. slow. Guys, so we just got done doing a dual Smith machine by Panada. The cool thing about this, it's just like a Smith machine, except independent. You got left and right, so that way you can be able to bring up weaker body parts and you're not on a fixed plane like you are on a regular Smith machine. So if you have an access to one of these, it works great. Bring all the way together. Good. Even more, even more. Give me a little more. Good, that's it. More, more, more. I want like that. There you go. Good. 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 Drive. Good. Yeah. Hold on. 5 seconds. 4, 3. So squeeze your chest more. Squeeze your chest. I want to see more striations today. Keep going. That's it, done. Two more, 14, one more. Good job over here. Good. I'm in front of you more. In front of you more. Out here. Good, chin up. Good. Good. Go. 4, 3, 2. Good. Now go to press. Go. Stretch. Good. Arch your back. Arch your back. Arch your back. Arch your back. Good. Go. 4, 3, 2. One more. Good job. All right. So now we're going to do an FSE 7 superset. What we're going to do is we're not going to do all 7 sets. We're only going to do about 4 to 5. And what happens is we're gonna go dip to fly. So we're gonna go into the dip first, then go to failure, and go right into the fly. Good, 2 more. 1 more. 1 more. 1 more. You got this. Good job. Go. I don't want to let you down. Good. Seven. Three more. One. Control it. Hold it. Good. I want you to hold it together. Hold it right there. Arch your back and hold it. Hold it together. Squeeze together. Good. Squeeze together. Slow. Presses. Go. Finish. Good. Arch your back. Just chest. Get the shoulders back. Good. Like that. That's why you can't do that. Good. Squeeze. One more. Drive it, come on. There's nothing left. All right, guys, we just got done doing chest. It was a great 2 days here in Dallas. It's always good to have Derek here. We are 8.5 weeks out from the 2022 Mr. Olympia in Las Vegas. You wanna buy your tickets. How'd you feel, bro?
I feel good, man. I wish I could stay another day. Gotta get back to Florida.
Yeah, getting back to Florida because you know what? I love having him here, but just for a couple of days so we can make sure we assess where he's at. He's right on target. We're gonna be able to get him just now, just work on getting shredded and creating a lot of separation so that way it can really pop on stage. So again, check him out on Instagram, social media, TikTok. You can check out the rest on EVGen Nutrition. I'm out.